tires, so Gary Blanken. Gary Blanken on the pole in the 5B. Gary Blanken. We've got the one to go from the flag stand. Gary Blanken of the 5B will lead them to green. It's going to be a good even start by the flag, by the cone as they come off turn 4.
Thank you.
caution. That'd be Robbie Wood on lap number 12.
Thank you.
second, Shannon Emery is third. Fourth is the three of Brett Banks and Tyler Smith. Now, finisher, give a big round of applause in the S&S Mill Riding Maintenance. Number 2M, Shannon Emery. Congratulations, Shannon.
Thank you.
Yeah, had a good race out there. I mean, you had your hands full, but yeah, you always got a good, strong car. You always run up front, and you always run good here at Volunteer Speedway.
Yeah, we've been fighting this new car. We've had a headache out of it for a while. It's giving us a fit. I got to thank Brett Banks for loaning me a spring. Really helped it out a lot. I need to thank Mike Winstead. He's the one that forced the bill on this thing, and we about to get it figured out, I hope.
How was the track here tonight on this Saturday night?
It was slick. It got real dry, and it got real slick. It's a handful.
Hey, you got you a good third-place finish out of it, though. Of course, I mean, you guys are mixing it up front quite a bit.
Yeah, it's a good bunch of people we run with, and I just like to run, have a lot of fun.
Well, you had good fun tonight, finished in third place. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank y'all.
All righty. Shannon Emery in the M2. Auto Shop, Clinch Mountain. Well, you got Discount Auto Parts on here driving this number 56. Tony Horton, congratulations, Tony.
Thank you. Be pretty rough tonight. That's slick track.
Yeah, you had a hard fought second place finish here tonight.
That's hard on an old man. Man, Kurt's getting old. We're getting too old for this. It's too slick. I want to say hello to the Presleys up there and thank y'all for coming and watching us tonight.
Who would you like to thank here for helping you out with this car?
Discount Auto Parts, I can't say enough for what these guys do for me. Greasy Rock Auto Shop, Clinch River Market, Gary's Hill Coat Company, Bud West Record Service. A lot of good people helps me.
All right, fantastic. Good second place finish on Memorial Day weekend. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
All right, Tony Horton in the number 56. Longtime racer here at the Speedway, somebody we've seen drive in and out of the victory lane here many, many times. And I'll tell you, this is far cry from that 7-Up Mustang you used to race here.
Yeah, it is. Of course, we used to run these a long time ago, too. But the track was pretty good. The car ran handled super. Missed a little bit there toward the end, but that's okay. I'm just glad to finish.
Now, Kurt, watching you through the first part of the season, I mean, you know, when you were coming in here, it looked like you were kind of still trying to figure the car out, kind of struggling with it early on in the season. But you fought hard, and you run up front here tonight and run a good, strong finish. I mean, you didn't look back when you got out front.
No, we struggled here before. Most of our trouble's been with the car, stuff tiring up and stuff. But hopefully we've got all that straightened out now.
I know you like racing here at the Speedway. How was the track tonight?
Track was good. I liked it. I like it, I guess.
It got you here with the checkered flag and in victory lane. I guess you do like it tonight, don't you?
Probably most of my wins came when the racetrack was like this here.
All right. Y'all give him a big round of applause. Congratulations, Kurt Owens.